The FBI is warning people about fraudulent coronavirus antibody tests. Investigators say the issue here is really twofold. First, those test results are not going to be accurate. And second, people's personal information will be taken. The FBI says scammers are asking for insurance and Medicare information, which can be used for identity theft. People should make sure the test is approved by the FDA before they take it. And also, be wary of ads on social media, email, and via telephone.